final against France, was a standout moment in the match. Despite occurring in the 23rd minute, it proved pivotal as the Springboks secured a narrow 29-28 victory, propelling them into the semi-finals against England. Kolbe, who had previously played with Thomas Ramos at Toulouse, emphasized that his timing was impeccable, ensuring he was onside. Springbok coach Jacques Nienaber praised Kolbe's relentless pursuit, highlighting the team's determination to secure the win.